I don't usually read the British Medical Journal, but I got a copy of this one because of a particular photograph that was reproduced in it recently. Oxfam had recreated the very famous photograph of construction workers sat on a girder high above New York City eating their lunch. They replaced the builders with some very pregnant women to highlight the vulnerability of women giving birth around the world today. And amongst these young women is my younger daughter. The mums and babies here at Baby Song are fortunate enough to have had all the support they needed during their pregnancies and birth. But that's not the case in other parts of the world. Every year, more than 500,000 women die due to complications in pregnancy and childbirth. And 99% of those women live in developing countries. The vast majority of those deaths are completely avoidable. Some years ago, world leaders met and made a commitment to improve conditions for the world's poorest. They set 10 Millennium Goals, and just recently politicians met to review how they were doing. The goal that's proving hardest to meet is lowering the rate of maternal mortality. I'm so grateful that I live in the United Kingdom, so that when my daughters were both pregnant, all the resources that they needed were readily available to them. And when these two little lads both created emergency situations for their mum, all the help that she needed rushed to her rescue. The precarious situation that many pregnant women find themselves in around the world is slowly but surely improving. And the aid that government gives, and the support from individuals and organisations like the Salvation Army, really does make a difference. Now, if you were wondering if my younger daughter ever managed to get down from her precarious position on the girder, well, she did just this week and gave birth to her first baby girl, aged 4 days. This is little Ramona. Years ago in Nazareth, a young girl was visited by an angel who told her that she was going to become pregnant by the power of the Holy Spirit. And the baby that was to be born was going to be called the Son of the Most High God. And her response? I am the Lord's servant, let it be to me as you have said. And then she goes on to thank the Lord and says, my soul magnifies the Lord, my spirit rejoices in Christ my Saviour. We all have reason to give thanks to the Lord for the birth of that baby born in Bethlehem, to be our Saviour and our Lord.